I'm sure you've seen those old dinosaur drawings. Upright T-Rex, floppy-eared mammoths, the works. Turns out science had a few big plot twists. Let's set the record straight. For years, paleontologists painted prehistoric creatures in ways that now seem, well, embarrassing. The mighty T-Rex, once imagined standing bolt upright, tail dragging like a Godzilla impersonator. But modern science says nope, T-Rex walked with its tail out for balance, just like a massive toothy bird. And Spinosaurus? Old textbooks showed it lumbering on land or paddling like a crocodile. But new fossils reveal it was a bizarre, sail-backed, semi-aquatic predator. Think Jurassic River monster. Even the woolly mammoth got a makeover. Early reconstructions gave it giant, floppy ears, like a prehistoric Dumbo. Now we know, compact ears, thick fur, and way more realistic. Science keeps evolving, and our dino art gets weirder and more awesome every year. What wild discovery will we make next? Stay curious.